Your manual has instructions for setting up your pool accessories and maintenance kits, but it is sometimes easy to miss something. Here are a few tips for the most important things to watch for. Maintaining your pool and keeping it clean is important for sanitation and the life of your pool. Keep a debris cover on your pool when it is not in use. Bear in mind that it is not a safety cover, should not be installed by children, and must never be on the pool when the pool is occupied. Easy Set pool top rings should be wiped clean and dry before pulling the cover in place. This will prevent the growth of black mildew. If the pool cover does not fit, have another person help to pull the cover over the inflatable ring, or if it is a metal frame pool, over the top of the frame and down the wall. The surface skimmer, found in standard pool sets, removes debris on top of the water. The pool vac, included with the deluxe maintenance kit, removes dirt which has settled to the bottom of the pool. If your pool vac has a problem sucking water through the skimmer, detach the hose from the skimmer and carefully lower it into the pool, letting it fill completely as it sinks as shown. Intex has added solar covers for the 10-foot, 12-foot, 15-foot, and 18-foot diameter Easy Set and metal frame pools. In addition, the Intex 110 to 120 volt heater is available for Easy Set and metal frame pools, 12-foot or smaller in diameter. The 220 to 240 volt heater includes 15-foot diameter pools as well. This is an easy, safe setup for a great way to extend the season. Please make a selection from the menu to access other troubleshooting and maintenance tips.